me at Home Depot, I'm at Home Depot, I'm helping my neighbor. My neighbor needed help. She wanted me to help her buy some wood, right? So, I'm dealing with wood, so I'm dressed for woodwork. I'm just dirty. I got a headband. How many wear headbands? There's a little loose, they had Hulkamaniacs on it. I had on a dirty white t-shirt with Burger King stains. By the time Burger King had the two whoppers, it was two for $2. I only wanted one, but I was like, fuck it, I'm not gonna get two. So I ate the first one. I took a bite of the second one, but the burger came out the back, laying on my shirt. I was a little tired, so I was like, fuck it, I just ate it without the butt. I just ate it on my shirt. I had on jeans shorts. They weren't really jeans shorts, they were jeans that I cut into shorts. I didn't have scissors, so I used a box cutter. I had like black socks and flip flops. It was the dirtiest I've ever looked in my life. So I'm at Home Depot, I'm talking to the guy. I'm like, hey man, I need to get some wood. He's like, what kind of wood? I'm like, dude, I don't know, I just need some wood. He's like, you want 2-ply, 1-ply? I said, come on man, I get it. You work here. Just give me fucking wood, man. So as I'm talking, all I hear is, Kevin, is that you? And I turn around real fast, right? Turn around, I told you, my headband was kind of big, so when I turned around, it went down a little bit, like, over my eye, and all she saw was maniacs. She didn't know they said Hulkamaniacs, she saw maniacs, and my shoulder came out of my shirt, and I was holding a bunch of wood. It was the gayest I've ever looked in my life. I've never looked gay. So I'm sitting there, she's like, oh my God, what happened to you? I had to think fast. I said, bitch, you fucking up a drug deal right now. This shit's great. Chitty chitty bang bang, niggas are dying here. Oh my God. You want me to call Rick Ross? Get the fuck out of home, baby.